Thembi Mtshali Jones is a South African actress. Considered as one of South Africa's most celebrated artists, Thembi is notable for the roles in the several popular television serials including Is Good Is Nice, Stoffel, Silent Witness and Imbewu. Apart from acting, she is also a renowned singer, playwright and associate teaching artist at Global Arts Corps in Kosovo as well as a trainer in Cambodia. Welcome to Celeb Lavish and please subscribe. There is more to know from this channel. Thembi's acting talent was discovered by Welcome Msumi where Thembi performed in his original Umabatha. She then joined the musical Ipi Ntumbi, and became the lead female as Mama Thembu. She made several international tours including the West End and Broadway. Later on she went to USA for uplifting her musical career where she met popular musicians Hugh Mays Keela and Miriam Makeba. They toured Europe and Africa for several years. In 1987, Thembi returned South Africa and joined the Market Theatre. At the theater, she got the opportunity to work with Janice Honeyman in Black and White Follies. Since 1970s, she performed in stage for number of plays. With Gina Mitlafi and Merlin Van Rynen, she wrote and performed the stage play Have You Seen Zandil? She won a Fringe first at the Edinburgh Festival Fringe for her role in that play. With that success, she then wrote the play Eden and Other Places and Women of Africa with Barney Simon. Meanwhile, she toured UK and USA with the Malcolm Purkey's musical Murby. In 1998, she got the privilege to sing Happy Birthday song for the late former President Nelson Mandela on his 80th birthday in Washington, D.C. The song was broadcast live on CNN. However, she became popular with the 1986 television sitcom called Is Good Is Nice with the role Toko. In 1988, she made her maiden cinema appearance as the female lead in Mapinsula. The film awarded as the best new film at the Cannes Film Festival in that year. In 1999, she wrote the one-woman play A Woman in Waiting. The play was based on Thembi's real life and it was played at Joseph Papp's Theatre in New York. The play later won the Fringe first at Edinburgh Festival. In 2001, the play was played in New Ambassador Theatre, London, and later in South Africa, Tunisia, Canada, the US and Bermuda Island. In 1999, Thembi won Best Actress Award at the Carthage Festival in Tunisia. She later made a radio version of the play for BBC, and won Sony Gold Award in 2002. In 2002, she joined with the television sitcom Stockville with the role Hazel. She was later nominated for International Emmy Award in 2004 for this role. In 2002 she was nominated in the category of African Excellence in Entertainment and Arts at Tribute Achievers Awards Ceremony. In 2006, Thembi joined with the international production Truth in Translation directed by an American director Michael Lessac. The play was opened in Rwanda and has later performed in the US, Europe and Africa as well as at Baxter Theatre Center in 2007. In 2009, she received Lifetime Achievement Award of City of Durban in the KwaZulu-Natal Province. She then received Lifetime Award from Arts and Culture Trust in 2015. In November 2019, Thembi was honored with the Living Legend Award at National Black Theatre Festival in North Carolina, USA to distinguish her service to South African cinema. In the same year, she starred in the critically acclaimed production Mother to Mother at National Black Theatre Festival. The play was based on a novel by Sindhiwe Magona. Magona later wrote the biographical book Theatre Road, My Story is an inspiring account of Thembi Mtshali Jones, which was released to coincide with Mtshali Jones' 70th birthday. Thanks for watching, please subscribe for more celeb news.